to demonstrate power issue when booting up the PC. There it was. Now it runs fine.